Hello everyone, this is Sainath, currently working as a software engineer at Cisco. I had recently graduated from SRM IST Vadapalani campus in 2020, majoring in computer science engineering. Right after my 12th results came in, I was also in a lot of dilemma on which university to take, which course to choose. After taking considerations from friends and relatives, I chose the SRM path. And coming to the which campus to choose under SRM, the SRM IST Vadapalani campus had ticked all the check boxes. One, it's located right in the heart of the city and which is easily accessible by the public transportations, be it the buses, metro or your own vehicles. In fact, I could save a lot on the traveling time, which I could put to a better use. Second, the administration here is easily accessible, be it the professor, HOD or the dean. I found the programs at SRM IST being very exciting. One which I can think right of is the semester abroad program, wherein you can spend few semesters at a partner university in other countries. Coming to the campus life, I think the SRM IST Vadapalani campus has a very vibrant campus life with some of the other webinars, events, workshops or fest happening very often. Now to the placements. The placements happen at the main campus in Katangulathur. Just because you don't belong to the main campus, you wouldn't be sidelined. Everyone is given equal opportunities. If you are planning for higher studies, you can your friends and seniors and professor would definitely chip in with a good recommendation for you. In fact, there's a separate department at SRM called International Relations, whose services you can avail while opting for SAP programs. If you're looking for a good university to join to shape your future, I would definitely recommend SRM IST Vadapalani campus to be amongst one of your choices. All the very best for your future. Thank you.